know.
Ashley? Great job. You did very well on your exam, but I would still recommend supplement studies. All in all, you did a very good job. Here's your med, sir. It's looking very rough. Did you study enough for your exam?
Yes, I did, but the study guide that you gave has something to do with the test. It's ridiculous.
Well, here's your exam then.
Thank you. Oh my god.
Yes, I did study, but I don't think I study hard enough. I think if I put more effort to it, I'll be better. Is there any time that you'd be available to help me with something that I need to improve on?
I did really bad, but I think I can do it better next time, yes.
This is how a good attitude should be. This attitude can prolong your life, where the bad attitude can reduce your life by needing more assistance. But the good attitude you can persist through your education and academics and your public workplaces, especially when interacting with certain types of coworkers and employees and customers.
Hey, what's going on, guys? I'm here to talk about how to change negative attitudes into positive attitudes. So a quick little reminder is that a lot of people use negative attitudes and they always look upon it. But in reality, you have to look at the positive outcomes. Not a lot of people get it on the first try. So motivation is probably one of the most key things to remember when you want to think positively. And also, I have one more quick video for you guys just to show the negative attitudes and how they became positive outcomes.
Overseas, yeah, we trying to stop terrorism, but we still got terrorists here living in the USA, the big CIA, the Bloods and the Crips and the KKK. But if you only have love for your own race, then you only leave space to discriminate, and to discriminate only generates hate. And when you hate, then you're bound to get irate. Yeah, madness is what you demonstrate, and that's exactly how anger works and operates. Man, you gotta have love just to set it straight. Take control of your mind and meditate. Let your soul gravitate to the love, y'all.
People killing, people dying, children hurt and you hear them crying. Can you practice what you preach and would you turn the other cheek?